Sometimes we just have to put our personal feelings aside.
So what, you're just gonna take a time out from being enemies?
Not enemies, exactly.
More like agree to disagree.
Actually, just to disagree, since we never really offered a choice whether to agree or not.
Good point.
But you're being big about it, so good for you.
Yeah, good for you. And there's no real choice. Potter's lost their son. There's no sides to a tragedy.
But it takes two sides to agree to a truce. And if that's what's happening here, it's something to be grateful for.
Amen. Right?
Amen, right.
So are you guys just going to go back to being enemies or whatever on Monday morning?
Probably.
Maybe not so much.
Hopefully. He's asked me to speak at the service.
That's a big step.
Or maybe it's just that he knows that we know what they're going through.
What are you going to say, Dad?
And even in our sleep, pain that cannot forget falls drop by drop upon the heart. And in our own despair, against our will, comes wisdom to us by the awful grace of God.
Say Matthew.
Shakespeare?
It's Aeschylus.
I was going to say it at Joe's funeral, but I couldn't at the time.
But now you can.
I think so. I hope so.